And hey folks, me again, back again with another video. Today, this is part two of my reaction to Bela Lugosi's Murder by Television, so I hope you enjoy. Like, subscribe, follow me on Amino, TikTok, and Discord. And enough talk, let's begin. Bela Lugosi's dead. Undead, undead.
I did not.
Certainly you did.
I certainly did not.
I hadn't been here to catch you. What was happening?
I'll show you. I would have been strolling sedately along, admiring the beautiful view and the wonderful moon.
It is nice out here tonight, isn't it?
Lovely.
Oh,
yeah, for flesh of life.
I came out for a breath of air, and you know...
Now, don't go telling tales out of school.
Well, she did seem a little jumpy when she saw me. Are you nervous here?
Not exactly. But I have kind of a funny feeling here. My heart doesn't want to stay where it's wrong. It keeps going.
I get
excited
with too much fire. Well, until that time, we'll
part
go on. Two. Have you enjoyed it? I'd like to. But there are still a few things I have to do before we go on the air. Some other time, perhaps.
Hmm. So they're having a little party? Oh, sorry. Yeah, just get our napkin. She'll be all right.
When wine is filled with accidents, steps of disaster haste. Stop that nonsense. Pick up that glass before someone is really injured. Well, now that happens, Arling always has a problem. If I'm not a bit superstitious, but it does give one a rather freaky feeling. Don't pay any attention to Arling. He has a mania for quoting computers.
Why, Mr. Creston, I didn't recognize you. How are you, sir? Well, now you're fine, sir. Fine.
Alright. See, that's how I try to be a gentleman.
We'll have to admit that your methods are not to me. That may be, Jim.
But
we need to get along pretty well as it is with our radio telefax.
Suppose you had instant pictures at your command showing everything. A single more attrition makes.
If you can do that, I can't understand why the government isn't interested.
Government officials will be watching tonight, not only in Washington.
Anything you ask. I'm not asking anything. In that case, Mr. Holland,
I must insist that you do not go ahead with the demonstration you are planning this evening.
Just who do you represent?
I am not at liberty to tell you, but I assure you they are very absolute.
Then there's nothing more to be said. Good night.
So the Illuminati then.
Good night.
Behold the TV.
This is James Howland, owner of experimental station ZY3, located at White Plains, New York, televising on a site channel of 3/4 meter. We are attempting to reach the entire United States direct without the use of relays. Our first presentation this evening will be I Had the Right Idea by Miss Florence, accompanied on the piano by my daughter, Miss June Howland. Enough to have television sets, have used them merely as an audience. When we had nothing else to do, we tuned in on whatever program we were able to pick up. Due to the almost insurmountable obstacles encountered in the frequencies required and high fidelity pictures, our transmissions were limited. But these obstacles, I am happy to say, have been overcome. This in itself was a scientific triumph. But still, I was not satisfied. I felt that television should be something more than just another form of amusement. Therefore, I continued my experiment. I'm now going to show you the latest developments which deal with the transmission of television in a quasi-optical region. It is now 1:15 in Paris. Would you like to see what's taking place in dear old London?
A war zone.
London still has its fog. The fog in London is a little too much for us. Let us try the other side of the world. There's a spot that's very fascinating.
Mm-hmm.
Africa is a very interesting place about which we know very little. The natives of Africa years ago were indirectly the cause of
Where did you leave the drawing room? Duly the televising of China. It seemed to be out of focus. I thought something was wrong in the laboratory.
Something was. That thing still turned on?
No.
Who shut it off?
I don't know.
Did the watchman let you up here?
I didn't see me.
You're sure?
Of course.
You couldn't be mistaken, could you?
I said, I didn't see him.
I didn't know.
It would have been better if you didn't.
Oh, Mother.
It looks to me like...
Just a moment.
See if you can find that box. Now, Doctor. The last thing I want to do is start the murder on you, Nelson. But this certainly looks like it to me.
You believe that the blow on the head caused his death?
At the moment, I'd be inclined to say
he's
that it is.
He's taking stuff. Oh, the box.
What's that you have there? Some papers that were on the floor. Papers. Is there anything missing? A special journal.
So I'm going to leave the video right here. So hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, follow me on Amino on TikTok and Discord. And yes, I do highly recommend this film. God bless y'all, and I'll see you next video.